And that's where you have to play the guys that are playing well. And there were a lot of games that, you know, some of their... There's a turnover and a goal. Dustin Boyd cashes in. And the Calgary Flames fire that first bullet at Chicago. Dustin Boyd, who's been moved around by Brent Sutter, now in the fourth line, gets the goal, his first. Brandon Prust will get the assist at 6:14. Their third shot. They get the goal. Calgary has the lead. Robin Regier with a shot block. The rebound for Nystrom, who scores! Eric Nystrom. Force it to the net. Force Chicago to make a play. They did not. And then the puck goes between the legs. It almost seemed like Nystrom stand on it. Look at this, Edzo. Aginla walks in alone and scores! Jerome Aginla getting a pass from Olli Jokinen. 3-0 Calgary. And I think that Joel Quenneville has to get the right arm and go grab Antti Niemi and take out Cristobal Oue. Mark Giordano puts his puck up the boards. Freddie Sjustrom to Olli Jokinen, and then Jerome Aginla gets in behind Duncan Keith and goes between the legs of Cristobal Oue. A bouncing puck, but Aginla had position on Keith. I don't know if Duncan Keith ever saw Aginla get in behind him. He knew Chicago had to come out and tag up, and what did he do? He killed probably about at least 8 or 10 seconds there before he iced the puck. Another loose play, Conroy for Glenn Cross. What a save by Niemi. And the Hawks have to wake up. Calgary has really done a good job of moving the puck low to high, and Calgary defensemen have had some good chances. Corey Saric now will dump it in, a collision. The glass is broken along the near boards. We'll have a delay, they will fix it, and then we will come back. This is what Stan Bowman was talking about here as we see a big hit.
Yeah, Troy Brouwer on Adam Party.
Chicago needs to do more of that, Johnny, is get involved physically. Rennie Bork, right off the faceoff, right over the shoulder of Antti Niemi. 4-0 Calgary. No time and space for Blackhawk defensemen to do anything. Calgary's having their way with getting in, and a lot of their plays have been coming. Look at this one. My goodness. You feel for the young goalkeeper on that one. Olli Jokinen with a soft goal given up by Niemi. Boy, that puck took a funny bounce. Inside again, Troy Brouwer engaged by Adam Party. Andrew Ladd jumps on it, good pass. Here's Cam Barker holding, shooting one. Kipris off the save, and they score on the rebound. John Madden gets the goal, and Chicago is on the scoreboard.
Last couple shifts, Chicago starting to win some battles.
You turn around and it's 5-0 if you're Chicago. So now all of a sudden they've answered back. Now, sure, you're down by 4 only with the last goal by John Madden. Oh, good stop. Jack Skilly, Edzo, two chances. Good saves by Mika Kiprusoff. That play was made by Duncan Keith, jumping into that play, keeping the puck alive, which is a simple play. Wrist the puck at the net. 20 seconds left in the period. 5-1 Calgary. And here's a chance. Olli Jokinen all alone. Great save by Niemi. First moan I've heard in a while. Now here's Bolin dropping it off. Patrick Kane winds it up. He has room. Shooting one. He scores! Traffic in front. Kane knew it. And Chicago has two. Now Jonathan Toews. At his side, Chris Versteeg. Versteeg pulls up with speed, shoots one off the goalpost. First the glove, then the metal behind Kiprusoff. Winning a battle, Jerome Aginla. In the high slot, Conroy off a stick, off of Bufflin. Here's a chance. Patrick Kane is away with Bufflin. Bufflin out in front. They score! What a play by Kane, and what a finish by Dustin Bufflin. Chicago only down by two. Inside for Bolin. Sharp is at his side. He has it. Campbell at the point. Tip. Loose. Bolin. Off the post. They score! Dave Bolin. Hawks down by one.
This game was 5-0 at one time.
Dave Boland never gives up on this play. The Calgary Flames standing around, not helping their goaltender. The first period, they were knocking people around. Here, they're fishing for pucks, and Dave Boland. Now we got a scrap. Troy Brower, Jerome McGinley.
Here we go. And this is character and leadership by Calgary's captain. And Brower has brought the energy all night. McGinley, quick lefts. Brower tries to get untracked here. Missing with that right. So Jerome McGinley takes matters into his own hands. Good pass for Keith. His shot goes high over the top of Kiprusoff.
Boy, that was a laser beam.
A big hit, Brent Seabrook. And it forces a turnover. They hold it in. Keith's shot absorbed by Kiprusoff.
They put the old VHS in the recorder.
Yeah, I still have the old VHS. Yeah. And I have rabbit ears antennas too. And they score! Duncan Keith with a shot and a tip on the way through. Patrick Sharp. And guess what? Chicago has tied it. Madden wins the battle. Great play. Centers one. Off the body. Off Bouwmeester. Delayed whistle. Against Calgary. Seabrook with a shot. Blocked. He gets it back. Brent Seabrook will walk it. On the target. Fought off by Kiprusoff. Oh my goodness. Oxygen, please. Reorganizing the Chicago power play, walking it, Bufflin. What a stop by Kiprusoff, and he battles for the loose change and melts it down.
Oh, good recognition here by the Hawks.
And now it's Taves moving up, going wide of Carty. To the point man, Barker. This way, one-timer, Sharp. Oh, Kiprusoff, a good job. Again, it was traffic. As the man, Kopetsky, was out in front of Mika Kiprusoff. He was looking. Chicago with a thrust over the line. Moving in, Versteeg, stolen. Seabrook holding, shooting one, he scores! Brent Seabrook has won it in overtime. Chicago climbs the mountain, they get to the top and seal it.
Period, Randy Bork. Watch what happens. The Calgary Flames go skating by this puck. Nobody stops for this puck, and Brent Seabrook realizes it. The Flames part, and then the quick shot. I'm not sure if it was deflected or not, but the reaction by the Blackhawk bench, hugs everywhere.